Today we are going to study why slogan writing is important. Slogan writing is a piece of writing where you want to draw the attention and bring awareness. Slogan must be catchy. Catchy means easy to remember. Like you have heard the advertisement of McDonald's, na? I am loving it. Whenever someone says I am loving it, means it is implied for McDonald's. So, khana ka ek restaurant, hai na? Fast food joint. It means it is for the target group. It is for the customer to make them like that product. So, slogan must be short. Must be not, it can be a little longer, but slogan should be catchy and easy to remember. Second point, it could be phrase or sequence of sentence. Could be phrase or sequence of sentence. Political campaign, what was the slogan? Like in Hindi, it was like Har Ghar Modi, Nitish Hai To Vikas Hai. This kind of slogan you have heard during Diwali. When you have the competition of slogan writing, you write say no to cracker. Don't you write? Let's celebrate noiseless Diwali. Don't we write this? These are the slogans. Let's celebrate. Noiseless Diwali. Or for plantation derived, what is that? Each one plant one. This is catchy and easy to remember. Each one plant one. Or for a national illiteracy, to eradicate illiteracy, let's go literate. Or let's eradicate illiteracy. Let's eradicate illiteracy. Illiteracy. That's what spelling of illiteracy. Okay? Or when there is so much of pollution, or to save water, what do you write? Save water. Stop noise pollution, or pollution, or
save water,
save energy. There are so many slogans that you have to write for the specific purpose and occasion. So different occasion and different kind of slogan. Why slogan writing? Because it brings awareness. And easy to remember when you raise slogan like stop noise pollution, let's go noise free, let's do not honk, bar bar bell nahi bajaye, what horn na bajaye. These kinds of slogans brings awareness to the general population. So slogan writing is important, and this way you can write the slogan on different topics. When the topic is given, you have to write the slogan of your own. These are simple slogans, but you can write little longer slogan also. Okay, so this is it. Okay.